Once upon a time, Natalia had 0 subscribers, and then, boom, she had 100.